sharp as ever, my pigtailed protege.
Uncle Fester. How long have you been stalking me?
Just blew into town this morning and was hit by a wave of nostalgia.
I thought you didn't go to Nevermore.
I didn't. Your dad got all the brains. But I used to drop in on him, usually from the ceiling with a dagger clutched between my teeth just to keep him on his toes.
Of course.
He filled me in on what's been going on. Monsters, murder, mayhem. What fun. I told him I had a job in Boston, but I'd be checking up on you.
What kind of job?
The kind that means I need somewhere to lay low for a couple days.